I'm using the watch for a few days and it's very good, connects with my iPhone and is very charming and stylish. Great watch that you can use for sports. You can use as a luxury watch too, like Rolex, Panerai, Omega, etc. Just changing the watch face. I've been using Garmin running watches for many years and this is one of the best. This review is for the Fenix 5. I received the renewed, refurbished watch and have taken it on several runs, and so far, it's great. Locks to GPS quickly and the heart rate is just as accurate as my Apple Watch Series 4. I ran twice with both watches on and both gave me identical distance and heart rate information throughout the runs. Also, even though the watch is refurbished, it looked brand new. And it is a US version. Initially chose the Apple Watch because I thought this would be too big and thought texting from my phone would be cool. Realized the Fenix X5 was a better fit for my active lifestyle. Battery doesn't run out as quick. Lasts for days. It tracks my runs and heart rate better than the Apple Watch. The GPS is awesome. It's not as delicate. I've broken a couple Apple Watches at the gym and work. Also not as bulky as I thought it would be. Best of all, I still get all of my social media notifications and text previews. Took me a couple of days to get used to using buttons. Found myself tapping the screen a few times. After I returned the Edge Explore to Clever Training, I no longer had a navigation-capable and radar-compatible head unit on my bike. My ancient Garmin Edge 800 was still good, but I was, of course, lusting after the Garmin Descent MKI, which would add a dive computer to the mix. I had half a mind to get one when I spotted the refurbished Garmin Fenix 5X on Amazon for $330, now $350, which was too good a deal to pass up. Compared to my old VivoActive HR, the Garmin Fenix 5X has sapphire glass for superior scratch prevention. No big deal. I never scratched the HR anyway, bet. Much bigger display ability to beep when connected to the Varia radar. A very handy feature. Sailing app. Untested for this review. Warns you when speed, cadence, HERM sensors are running low on battery. This seems to be a function of newer units, since Bowen's Edge 25 also does the same. Better integration with the RTL 510, with the Fenix turning on the light when you go for a ride, and turning it off automatically after you stop the ride. Compared to the Edge Explore, smaller screen, no touch screen. The unit will display gradients while climbing. Compared to the latest model of Fenix watches, the 5 Plus series, no music, no Garmin Pay, no pulse oximeter. Only on the 5X Plus, the unit arrived in an official Garmin refurbished box, indicating that I had the full Garmin warranty. Click link in description for cheapest price on Amazon. Please subscribe more reviews.